Same team collision in the corner allows Lias Andersson to pick up the puck. And through center, he gains the red line, slicing out wide, delaying, entering. On right wing, Andersson feeds it to the back. Walker, wrist shot, blocked by Jalmerson. Loose puck, Andersson centers, they score! It's Vilardi with his second of the night, and the Kings have the lead.
Forecheck works this time, no question about it, because the Kings just kept peppering. Put it back, put it back. Andersson was on the puck, he was hunting it down. And now it's for the second time in this game, Vilardi becomes a shooter. Look at 13, he's down low. When the loose puck develops again, watch him back off. He just backs off one half stride there from Chalmerson. If he does it, if he keeps going forward, you see him kind of stop, set himself, get the feet set, and the pass is right there. Credit Andersson with the back pass, right on the stick, between the legs of the defenseman, past the goaltender. In the entire shift, the Kings had the Coyotes back on their heels.